in Baltimore County in a location that also honors the past.
11 News reporter Kate Amara is in Middle River tonight with this story.
This warehouse in Middle River, which has been home to aerospace manufacturing since 1929, will now officially continue in that role. The ribbon cutting was low tech for a facility that's about as futuristic as they come.
Rocket Lab, we're really happy that you've made the right decision to come here and to be a part of our history.
A company called Rocket Lab just inked a deal to turn the former Lockheed Martin vertical launch building along Eastern Boulevard into a space structures complex, a manufacturing hub for rocket, satellite, and spacecraft components.
Only about 2% of the weight of a rocket is a thing that is being launched from the rocket. The rest are components of that vehicle. And Rocket Lab officially now plans to build many of those spacecraft components right here in this enormous warehouse in Middle River.
Within these walls, our team will develop and build advanced spacecraft buses, structural panels and assemblies, satellite dispensers, aerostructures and heat shields, composite overwrap pressure vessels, and solar panel substrates and more.
At Friday's announcement, officials from all levels of government and from both parties called it a big deal for the county, the state, and the nation.
To be able to have a reliable supply chain, to be able to keep the leadership in regards to space technology.
This project will help our national security and the economy.
Thinking back to when B-52s during World War II rolled out of the manufacturing facility onto the airport runway here, Rosie the Riveter was instrumental in those efforts, and now we have rockets being built right in the district.
The lease was signed on Thursday, officials tell 11 News, and it's expected to be up and running